Across the border, FC Juarez playing host to Atletico San Luis. The Bravos trailing 1-0 in the 57th minute. And here we go. Alan Medina Camacho, the volley, lower third there. That got Juarez level, and that is where this match ended in a 1-1 draw. Bravos are at Club America on Saturday.